Chapter 1. Pick me. It's all I can do not to scream. I dig my nails into the marula oak of my staff and squeeze to keep from fidgeting. Beads of sweat drip down my back, but I can't tell if it's from dawn's early heat or from my heart slamming against my chest.
Hi, I am Tomi Adeyemi, the author of Children of Blood and Bone, and these are my top 5 tips for becoming a writer. So tip 1 is easy. Read. Read, read, read. Reading is great because every time you read, you're learning new things, you're going into new worlds, you're figuring out what makes a story work or what makes a story not work. So read. Tip number 2 is to write. Again, this is easy because you like to write. But seriously, every time you write, you're getting better. Whether it's a book you finish or a book you don't finish, you know, I've been writing my whole life. I only have 3 finished books. I have dozens and dozens of unfinished stories, but all of them help me get to Children of Blood and Bones. So just keep writing. The 3rd one, I think, is the most important one, is to know that nothing is wasted. I used to be really down on myself when I wouldn't finish a book or when I would write 300 pages of fan fiction instead of writing my own story because I thought I was wasting my time. But everything I did, whether I was daydreaming or not finishing a story or writing Naruto fan fiction, helped me. It was training. So know that nothing you do is wasted. And for tip number 4, read, read, read. And for tip number 5, write, write, write.